Now, another question. We have to find the inverse of a 2 by 2 matrix by elementary operation. By any means we can do it, but now I have just mentioned from my side by the column operation. Okay. So now, first step. Before starting the steps, what we have to do? We are writing here now A is equal to AI. Okay. So we are having 4, 1, 11, 3. Is equal to A with identity matrix 1 0 0 1. Okay, now let's move with step number 1. Now step 1 is what? Make A11 is equal to 1. Now A11 is what? 4. So we want there 1, so we are going to multiply whole of the column by 1 by 4. Okay, so C1 approaches to 1 upon A11 into C1, and this becomes C1 approaches to 1 by 4 C1. It means column will be divided by 4. Okay. So we are having 1, 1 by 4, 11, 3 is equal to A, then 1 by 4, 0, 0, 1. Step 1. Okay, now let's move for step 2. In step 2, what we have to do? In step 2, we are making A12 as 0. Okay, step 2, make A12 is equal to 0. C2, A12 is at C2. C2 approaches to C2 minus A12 into C1. Okay, so this becomes C2 approaches to C2 minus. Now A12 is what? 11. 11 into C1. Okay, so it means column 2 and column 2 will be changed. Now we are having, after calculation part, we are having 1, 1 by 4. Now 11 minus 11 into 1. Okay, so it is 0 and this will be 1 by 4. After calculation, this will be 1 by 4. A is equal to, we are having 1 by 4, 0, minus 11 by 4 and 1. After calculation, we will be getting minus 11 by 4 and 1. Now, for step 3. Step 3. Make A22 is equal to 1. Now we have to make this as a 1. Okay, it is 1 by 4. So C2 approaches to 1 upon A22 into C2. And here C2 approaches to A22 is 1 by 4. So it becomes 4 C2. Now we have to multiply column 2 by 4. Okay, so we are getting 1 0 1 by 4 1 is equal to A. Now after calculation, this divided by 1 by multiplied by 4, now we are getting 1 here. Now 1 by 4, then 0. Now 4 into minus 11 by 4, minus 11, and 4 into 1 is 4. So we are getting minus 11 and 4. Now finally, last step, step number 4. Step 4, we are having make A21, make A21 is equal to 0. Now 1, 0, 1, and this should be 0. Okay, so A21 is 0. How it will be? C1 approaches to C1 minus A21 with C2. Okay. C1 approaches to C1 minus. Now A21 is 1 by 4. 1 by 4 with C2. Okay. So after calculations, what we are getting? 1, 0, 0, 1. First part with A. Now here, after calculation, we are going to change only first column. Okay, we have to change only this part. So it will be 3 minus 1 minus 11 and 4. Okay. Now this becomes identity matrix. Okay. So what we can do it now? Finally, I is equal to A with 3, minus 11, minus 1, 4. Now we can write it that one of the property, it was what? If I is equal to AB, then we can say B is the inverse of A. Okay, B is the inverse of A. So we can write it I is equal to A inverse, where we can write B is equal to A inverse. Okay, then only A times A inverse is what? Identity matrix. So we can write it now A inverse is equal to 3, minus 11, minus 1 and 4. Okay, so we got this as our answer. Okay, this is as our answer.